The insurance regulatory authority is optimistic that with 20 banks now selling insurance products through the bank insurance arrangement, the industry is set for substantial growth. The observation was made by Bernard Obel, the Director of Supervision at IRA, during the official handover of the bank assurance license to Finca Uganda recently. According to Obel, the acquisition of the license by Finca Uganda means that the untapped customer base in rural areas can now access insurance products that have for long been seen as a thing for the corporate class. He further implored the bank to target SMEs and low-income earners by offering life insurance, health insurance, or property insurance, and mostly those engaged in agriculture through offering agriculture insurance covers.
Bank assurance has revolutionized how we approach the distribution of insurance services. It allows clients to access both banking and insurance solutions under one roof. Ensuring convenience, broader coverage, and improved financial security for Ugandans. By leveraging on the wide networks of financial institutions like Finca, we are able to increase insurance penetration, particularly in the underserved and rural communities. You mentioned the issue of Omuntu Awaza. I don't know whether in your home area what you would call these people. I guess you would call them Jachan. Yes. Yes. By leveraging on the wide networks of financial institutions like Finca, we shall increase penetration, definitely.
The managing director of Finca Uganda commended IRA for trusting the bank with a license to sell insurance products, noting that the official acquisition of the license is a significant milestone.
Obviously, we worked with insurance companies who provided the cover of that, but we embedded and incorporated insurance product into our credit products as a financial institution. And I remember that started in Uganda and spread all over the Fincas in Africa. We have 6 subsidiaries in Africa, and as that has become a standard practice in microcredit across the globe. Now, move on so many years later, and here we are today. We are here to officially receive a license from IRA as a bank assurance provider. And this has come after so many years of engagement within the industry. We are happy that IRA, working together with the Bank of Uganda, were able to see the successful amendment of the Financial Institutions Act, which allowed for bank assurance to take place in this market.
The bank assurance model offers substantial benefits for insurance companies and brokers as well. Commercial banks are adopting it because selling insurance products gives them a new and lucrative revenue stream without high new setup costs. While the customer enjoys the benefits of reduced prices, a wider range of products, and much greater convenience, in short, bank assurance offers a win-win situation for all the concerned parties.